étrangers de cette étape internationale.
The first foreign rider to go this weekend, as I said, she represents Belgium. She's riding this daughter of Canon, Gudrun Patika. And the horse is Candidate Spelonk Z.